Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome to the first edition of the Brewling Bulletins, a monthly update in which I'll be discussing things going on with my channel and, you know, other personal things going on in my life, which you may or may not care about, but here we go. So it's a monthly update slash vlog, we'll call it. And why Brewling, by the way? Well, I tried to come up with a term to address you guys. What I started with was Chicklets, but many of you aren't old enough to be able to get that reference. It's a very yummy candy. I don't think it's out anymore. I'm pretty sure not. I figured I shouldn't call you chicks since about 75% of my viewers are male, so I don't think you'd appreciate being called chicks. But a broodling is a young bird, a nestling. So according to Oxford Dictionary, yeah, RPG chick and your nestlings. I figured broodlings sounded pretty cool. Sounded kind of mysterious in a way, perhaps. So there we go. And my first bit of news is that Pillars of Eternity did win the vote. I had a video that I put out about a month ago, voting between Pillars of Eternity and Mass Effect, and Pillars won 11-4. So pretty much a landslide there. Have no fear if you did vote for Mass Effect. I'll be playing that after Pillars of Eternity 1, 2, and 3, for better or worse. So Pillars is coming soon. I'm about to start playing it. I've been struggling to keep up with Lunar. Eternal Blue, the editing is crazy. It takes me like about an hour to edit a video of dungeon crawling because, number one, I fast forward the battles. Number two, there are long loading times between, you know, battle and back to normal and between cutscenes and that, so I edit those loading times out, sometimes as long as 6-7 seconds long of pure space. So I edit that out. So all that takes quite a long time. And that segues into my next bit of news. Once I get the Pillars video rendered, obviously recorded, rendered, and all that, I'm going to be alternating it with Lunar Eternal Blue. So they're going to alternate days. So one day, obviously, Lunar Eternal Blue, and then the next day, Pillars of Eternity. And that will continue until we're done with Lunar, which shouldn't be too long, although it's going to take a little longer now that we're alternating. Once Lunar is done, Pillars will be coming out daily. Now, why am I doing this? Number one, the crazy editing. I just can't keep up. I just can't. It takes too long. It's driving me insane. And number two, the series as a whole doesn't seem to be very popular. I know there are some of you out there that really enjoy it, so, you know, you'll still be able to get it every other day. If nothing else, it'll help you keep up with the series, since I have been putting them up daily, about a half hour every day. So, anyway, once Eternal Blue is done, we'll be Pillars of Eternity, and our backup feature has been Book of Unwritten Tales 2. I like to call that my backup feature. That's often a point-and-click adventure game. Not always, though. But anyway, I've actually finished recording and rendering that, so that's uploading. I've got about maybe a little over a week to go until that's done. A Whispered World will be next. So that's what's coming next for the secondary slot. I plan on playing the Walking Dead games from Telltale Games 1 and 2 after Whispered World, so that's where we're going. And as far as right now, it's our third feature, Game of Thrones. That's been coming out in episodes, so once the episode is out, I'll play it. And it's usually about 5 days, and then we're back to whatever. So that would probably interrupt the secondary slot. So that's the way I've been doing that. In other news, Dungeons of Aladorn is a Kickstarter project. It was barely funded. I did back that project. I was only able to donate like $15. I really would have wanted the collector's edition, collector's box set, but I think that would have been $90, and I can't really do that. It's my current status, you know. So I did back that. It was barely funded. It had a goal of 60,000, and it reached 61,072. So I'll be looking forward to seeing, you know, what the updates for the next couple of years, and eventually playing the game. It's my kind of thing. So I'll put a link to the Kickstarter. You know, I think they have a website as well. So I'll try to see if I can find that also. That's what's going on with the channel. Personal stuff. Springtime is here. I am very, very excited. I lived in Tucson for the last 4 years, so I really did not enjoy this winter because I moved back to New York. Springtime has been in the 60s during the day, and I've been really enjoying it. So that's that. And another tidbit. It was about a week ago, I lost my cell phone, believe it or not. Yep, lost my cell phone, had it in, well, I have this funky kind of shirt that has pockets, like, towards the, you know, bottom end of the shirt, and I was in Target, and I must have bent over, and it just flipped out of my pocket. And about 15, 20 minutes later, looked for my phone, and it was gone. And looked all over. It's a pretty expensive phone. It's a $500 phone without a contract. So I was able to install an app called, I believe it's either called Lost Android or Android Lost. I think it's Lost Android. So I installed the app. I was able to install the app remotely. I had a friend send me a text message to the phone, which activated the app. Pretty ingenious. And I was able to track the phone was in Manhattan. I'm in Long Island, so Manhattan is quite far. So it's about an hour drive, so, or a train ride. So that was that. I discontinued the phone. Luckily enough, I couldn't remember if I insured the thing, and I had the good sense of mind to insure it, so I had to pay a $99 deductible, and I got a new phone the very next day, as a matter of fact. And I was waiting for it to arrive. I worked second shift, and it came 15 minutes before I had to leave for work, so it was perfect. So I brought it to work and messed with it and got all my apps and stuff like that running and everything back to normal. So that was pretty stressful time because, man, the way cell phones are nowadays, with the apps and the photos and your conversations with people and text messaging and everything, it's when you lose that thing, it's a hardship. You feel a loss. That's what that is. So at least I got a new one. I had little tiny scratches on the screen. Now I don't, so it's pretty awesome. So anyway, that's it for this. So stay tuned for Pillars of Eternity coming soon. Stay tuned for Whispered World. I will mention that I have a Twitter account and I do have a Facebook page for anyone interested. The links are in the description. So thanks for listening, and see you in the Let's Plays.